and each other. Now more than ever, we need to support charities working tirelessly to provide essential care in our communities during these uncertain times. Donate today at vocmcares.com to the COVID-19 Emergency Care Fund and help us be there for our communities when it matters most. Thank you for the support and be safe.
Around the corner, around the world. When news breaks, hear it first on VOCM. VOCM, with more boots on the ground, covering more stories, keeping you in the know. When you want to know, when you need to know, it's VOCM at VOCM.com.
This VOCM weather brought to you by Cowan's Optical. We care about the health of your eyes. Eye exams now available Monday to Saturday. Call 722-EYES to book your appointment.
St. John's Metro, the rest of the Avalon, including the Claraville area, cloudy tonight, light winds and zero. Cloudy tomorrow, northeast winds 30, temperature 1. Much the same Friday and Saturday, but come Saturday night, it will begin to rain again, and that will last through Sunday. In Marystown, cloudy tonight, winds 40, low of 0. Sunny Thursday, winds 40, a high of 6. In central Newfoundland, cloudy tonight, light winds minus 2. Cloudy Thursday, winds 30, a high of 3. And the West Coast Northern Peninsula, clear tonight and tomorrow, light winds overnight about minus 5, highs around 10 for tomorrow. It's 4:43, 2 degrees here in VOCM Valley. Let's take a look at some of the stories we're following for you here at VOCM today. 3 new cases of COVID-19 in the province. Total number of active cases now up to 14. The town of Grand Falls, Windsor has temporarily closed Gorge Park due to high water levels on the Exploits River. We'll bring you more on that. Premier Andrew Fury has learned a lesson in doing social media in a hurry. And we have a significant update on that blast suppertime Monday, which shook houses, furniture, and contents in the metro region. It was felt from Paradise, the metro region, West St. John's, and of course Mount Pearl, Conception Bay South, and more. We'll tell you more about that coming up in our news throughout the afternoon. Of course, coming up at 5, your next news update. You can stay up to date all the time online. VOCM.com.
Connect with your VOCM. Follow VOCM on Twitter at